A former teacher has pleaded guilty to a charge of simple battery.
Yeah, Dennis Hall charged last year after a student accused him of punching a Bear Lakes Middle School teacher in West Palm Beach. During a plea hearing, Hall was sentenced to 20 days in jail and 1 year probation. He has since resigned from the Palm Beach County School District. Hall is not allowed to work with children while on probation.